Thank you for inviting me to participate in today's service. It is an honor to be here as we join others across our system in this annual tradition of CSU's Super Sunday. I would like to take a moment and acknowledge SDSU faculty, staff, and alumni who are here with us today. You are what gives the SDSU experience meaning. You support our students along their paths. Thank you for your dedication. To all the family members and others joining us today, I know you have given so much of yourselves so that our students could be who they are today. Thank you for your guidance, your sacrifice, and your many prayers as you have nurtured them. And to our students, whether you are already in college or soon to be, this is such an important day to acknowledge and honor you, especially as you prepare for the exciting next phase in your life. I repeat, I am here to honor you, to welcome you, and to congratulate you. When we welcome students into our One SDSU community, we tell them and show them that they are our family. Students and their education, safety, and well-being and success are our top priority. We are constantly developing new programs and resources meant to complement the love and care you have shown them their entire lives. Today, we are well beyond meeting 50% of the goals under our 5-year strategic plan. This plan places student success and also diversity, equity, and inclusion at the center of our efforts moving forward. Over the last 3 years in particular, we have narrowed the achievement and opportunity gap among underrepresented student groups far more than other universities. At the 6-year graduation rate mark, our overall gap between underrepresented and other students is now around just 3%. We will continue to reduce that gap. The closing of these gaps for our African American Black students in particular can be closely connected to the success of our academic programs housed through the Black Resource Center. Our Henrietta Goodwin Scholars Program has supported African American and Black student success through one-on-one academic programming and mentoring. First and second year Black students in the program have consistently strong academic outcomes, with more than 80% earning a GPA of 3.0 or higher. Through a $500,000 gift from San Diego philanthropists Malin Burnham and Bob Payne, we have signed up more than 100 new students for the Harold K. Brown Knowledge Education and Empowerment Program. And in the last academic year, we introduced the Academic Success Program to increase academic, career, and co-curricular support for specific students, including specific hubs for our African American men. I'm also pleased to report that the graduation rate for Black students who enroll as freshmen is now 74%, with the rates further increasing each year. I'm committed to the highest possible standards and goals for our underrepresented students and ensuring they can thrive at SDSU. Our faculty and staff who work every day to support our students strive for the same. There are many other examples of dedicated and successful students at SDSU. Sierra Bush, majoring in kinesiology, serves as a student athletic trainer for the SDSU football team, a Henrietta Goodwin Scholars academic coach, and member of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority, Incorporated. Sierra was featured on ABC News for using her creativity through her shoe painting business, See My Kicks, to fight for social justice and raise funds for charities. Rekha Barton is a doctoral candidate in education, set to defend her dissertation titled, Picture This, Black Girl Multilingual Magic in March 2022. A Chancellor's Doctoral Incentive Program Fellow, Rekha was also awarded 3 student success fee grants totaling over $90,000, including the well-attended conveying her story, WOC Redefining Research. Alex Crane is another exceptional SDSU student. Alex is a senior guard with the women's basketball team while working toward her MBA degree at Fowler College of Business. Alex draws her influence from her parents, also other athletes, and is well placed for her career in the sports business industry to serve other athletes on and off the court. And Lawson Hardrick III, prior AS president at the SDSU Imperial Valley, is a post-secondary education leadership graduate student and recipient of the CSU Trustees Award for Outstanding Achievement. His graduate research focuses on the experiences of transfer students. These students are the reason why we work as hard as we do. They are the change agents who will lead the future. Again, I thank each of you for being here on this important day. At SDSU, we remain grateful to this congregation for your friendship, your partnership, and support of our students.